Hey everybody, thanks for watching. It's Ian back from the Casual Tryhards, and we have another unboxing for you. Today it is World's Finest. We're really excited about this. This is Superman and Batman together as friends. They're fighting evil, they're doing an awesome job. They're the World's Finest. And it's got some great pieces in it. We've got some dual pieces here, Lex Luthor and the Joker. We've got Doom Patrol, we've got Metal Men, we've got Etrigan, we've got Ragman. We got a lot of great characters that are expected in this. And what I'm super excited for, and I really hope I pull, is they have the Kingdom Come Chase series. So from the Kingdom Come series, old Superman, Green Lantern, Batman, they've released them in a chase series, and there's actually a God pack that we might pull that contains all of them. So let's not waste any more time, and let's start opening the box. It's like Christmas, this is so much fun. Might as well start at the end. We'll pull this one first. I'll give you a closer look at the box again. So you've got the mystical characters. So there's Etrigan, Ragman. There's like a wizard guy. I pulled him in a pre-release event, and he's awesome, the wizard. He's got this cool shape change ability. If he's successful, it's traded, for one. But if he's successful, you get to replace him with a tiger. So that's kind of fun. I played a game against a guy. Happened twice. I ended up being surrounded by tigers, and I actually lost because the tigers killed me. So it was kind of fun. Then again, there's the Doom Patrol. There's Superman and Batman, Lex Luthor, Joker, Metal Men. This is Alloy. He's really cool. If I pull him, we'll be very excited, and I'll talk about him a little bit more. But let's get started. Box number one. All right. So box number one. We got Mr. Nobody, Booster Gold, Allura, Apprentice, and Gold. So Gold's one of the Metal Men. He's a rare, so that's kind of cool. Pull him out. We'll talk about him in a little bit. Apprentice is a common. Allura is Supergirl's mom. So if you've been following the Supergirl series, maybe she's in that. I don't know. But she's her Kryptonian mother, I think. Also in this set are the ID cards. So in the Avengers set, there are ID cards. In S.H.I.E.L.D., there are ID cards. And we might get lucky and pull a few in this one, see what comes up. Let's get into box number two. Let's see what we got there. Oh, here we go. All right. So we've got... This set has several different versions of Superman. So instead of having one giant version of Superman, where he's like... Oh, cool. All right. This will illustrate my point perfectly. So rather than a whole bunch, like one giant version of Superman that's 300 points and you get to try and figure out which one you want to use, they have different ones. So each one starts at 90 points. And they have like a trait where they can be like interchanged based on what power set you want to focus. So we all know Superman's super fast, super strong. He's got laser vision and all that kind of fun stuff. So you can decide whether you want to pick the one that's like super strong, or you want to pick the one that shoots laser beams out of his eyes or whatever, and you can swap them out based on power actions. We've got a Prime. That's pretty cool. It's a Kingdom Come Prime. That's neat. That's really neat. Harlequin. All right. That looks like a decent piece. We'll take a closer look at that soon. Excited about that. Oh yeah, that's a super rare chase. Or prime. Neat. Okay, I'm excited to look at that. And then this guy, let's pull this one out too. This one's just weird looking. Got Negative Man. He's got a guy coming out of him. That's cool. What are we gonna pull with box number three? Well, get the cards out of the way. So we got another super rare in this one. Don't know what that is yet. It is Joker. Woo! Look neat. Alright. So we got the Joker pulling him out. He's also unique. He's got 250 point Joker. Wow. Okay, I'm interested in seeing what that one's all about. We've got Druid, Crazy Jane in here. Crazy Jane's actually a really neat piece. Didn't get a chance to talk about her in the pre-release events we did, so I'll pull her out and we'll take a look at her. Robot Man and Poison Ivy. So if you've seen one of my previous videos, you'll see that we actually talked a bit about Robot Man in that series, so you can check that one out. The next box. We have Zatara. Lead, he's another of the Metal Men. another Superman, which Major Force, we talked about him in the pre-release event as well.
Move the cards out of the way.
This guy I know nothing about. I want to check him out. So he's got a cool top hat. Set him next to the Joker, who also has a top hat. Maybe we can make a top hat team. That'd be kind of fun. We'll pull out Lead because he's one of the metal men. Maybe we'll pull Alloy and we can talk about how that works. So put them together all in a row. We get another Superman, so we don't need to take him out. Like I said, Major Force appeared in the pre-release video we shot, so check that one out. This box. This is box number 5. Superman, I'd love to get all the Superman. I haven't pulled a Batman yet. That's strange. Batman's just like the Superman in that there's 4 different versions of him. So I'm excited about that. Well, we got another one of the Metal Men. Okay.
Ragman.
Yeah, Ragman. He's cool. Comes in like a little plastic bag. We'll take him out. Make sure we can get a good look at him. Come on, Ragman. Ragman, he's rare. You got the Mystic's keyword or team ability. He's also got the Wizard, which I talked about earlier. Jason Blood looks kind of neat, but maybe we'll leave him. He's a common. Iron, we talked about him in the pre-release event as well. He's another of the Metal Men. And the Creeper. The Creeper's cool. I've always liked that character. So I'll tell you what, let's pull up the Creeper. Let's talk about him a little bit more, because he's fun. He doesn't like a guy who dresses up like that. All right, box number 6. We got a Mr. Looks like Mr. Nobody again. Another Booster Gold. Another Lead. And a Nightwing. All right, well, we got a Nightwing out of it. Oh, and here we go. We got an ID card. So let's take the ID card out. Take a good look at that. So first ID card we pulled. What do we got? This one is 5. All right, that's kind of neat. There's 5 there. And these work just like the Avengers ones, I believe, but we'll take a closer look at that soon enough. Put that down there. Put this here. Nightwing. Yeah, he might be kind of neat. Pull him out. He's already got the Batman and the Police Department team abilities. Any character that has 2 team abilities is alright with me, so. Pull him out and get a closer look at him. 4 boxes left. We got 2 rares on the board. No chase. Alright, sorry, 2 super rares on the board, no chase. I don't know what the rarity is. I'm pulling a God pack, but this might be the one. Let's see. Is it? What we got? And it's... No, it's not the God pack, I'm sorry. But we do have a Batman. And an Etrigan. That's cool. Okay, so the cards out of the way. So we've got Mento, who's interesting looking. Etrigan's kind of neat. He was a bit of a troublesome piece for people who played the game in one of the last sets that he was in. We'll pull him out and get a look at him. This is one of the Batman. Like I said, it was similar to the Superman idea that they have multiples. There are multiple Batman as well, and that's the first one we got out of this entire brick, so that's interesting. And there's a cat. There's a little black cat, 13 points. I actually fought one of these, or it was against me in a couple of the pre-release tournaments. It's an interesting piece, so we'll pull that out and take a look at that one. Box number 8 should be super suspenseful. Pretend it's like the God packet. Oh, hang on. What is it? Oh, that's fun. All right. This is a good box. So what do we got here? We got another ID card. We got Power Girl ID card. Awesome. So if you watched the Wonder Woman Superman one that we did a little while ago, you'll see that I actually pulled a Power Girl. So now we have a Power Girl ID card, and we can use that with her. So that's what I need. I'll put that down side by there. We've got another one of the Supermen. This one's actually my favorite one. I did see this before the event. This Superman, he is holding a piece of wall above him, showing off his super strength. I believe you can give him a power action to destroy a piece of hindering terrain, or blocking terrain, I think it is. And he can take either a lighter or heavy object based on
D6 roll, I think. So that's a neat character. And then there's this one. This one's kind of neat. So what we've got here, this is Clarion the Witch Boy. And I love characters like this that you can attach pieces to. And he comes with a little cat. Let's get this cat open. If I can get it open. So let's see. I'll open up this cat. Here we are. See that little cat there? And we're gonna put that. He fits right on the base, just like that. So in previous sets, there was a Batman years ago. In the Batman set, he had like a flock of bats he could attach. And the Superior Spider-Man had spider bots he could attach. I love characters that have things that attach to them. I just think that's a lot of fun. Adds a really neat element to it. They've always had bystander tokens. And this is essentially just the same, but they give you like a little figure to represent it, and that's a lot more fun for me. I mean, that's the whole point of the game, is to have a miniature represent something, right? And then what we'll do is we'll take out Tin, because Tin is another one of the Metal Men. Stand them up. Tell you what, let's reorganize these just a bit. So, Metal Men together, this guy over here, the Top Hat friends. Alright, there we go, all the Supermen lining up. We have a Warlock. We want to look at... He's kind of neat. I think he's a generic. Yeah, let's leave that way for now. That's it. Two boxes left. I don't know what's going to be in them. There could be a God Pack. I'm hoping there's a God Pack. That would be really cool. Let's see. We pulled two Super Rares. It'd be nice to get another Super Rare. A couple of Super Rares, actually. But really, what do I want? I want the Green Lantern Chase. So... Fingers crossed, everyone. Fingers crossed. Open this up. There we go. Okay, well, it's not a God Pack. Alright. But it is kind of neat. So we've got... Oh! Hey, that's cool. Alright. So we've got cards. Obviously, we have cards. But we have the world's finest. Or finest, sorry. World's finest. And that is a dual piece, Superman and Batman on the same dial. Very cool. Very powerful. If you watched the pre-release, the video we did, we actually talked a little bit about that because one of the guys in the pre-release video pulled World's Finest, and it is a monster. It is an incredibly competitive piece. I'll just take a second to talk about it now because it is so special. It has a 75-point starting click. For 75 points, you get flight, duo attack, charge, super strength, 18 defense, 4 damage, indomitable. I don't remember what this the white box on its defense is, but it has some great traits. Like, I think its powers can't be countered. It's a monster piece. You'll see that in a lot of tournaments, I'm sure. I'll probably run them in one or two myself. So what else is in this box? Have another Tin, another Warlock, a Cultist, a Blue Beetle. We'll pull out Blue Beetle. He's kind of fun. There he is, Blue Beetle. Then we have Tin again, so we pulled another Tin. Alright, last box. So now we've got three Super Rares. We got a Prime. We got a couple of ID cards. No Chase. We got three of our Supermen we want. We got one of the Batman, which surprises me. I would have thought we would have got more than that. But, the final box. Let's see what's in it. Come on, God Pack. It might be God Pack. Ooh, it's dark. Oh, okay. Well, this is cool. Alright, I was not expecting this. This is a whole box of Batman. So all the Batman pieces are in this one box. So we've got... That's neat. Alright, cool. So let's pull all these out and show you what came in this pack. So I can get them open. So we've got this Batman. Doing like some kind of leaf cool power thing. We've got this Batman. We've got this Batman, which we did see. We've got this Batman. And then, we actually have a demon. It's not Batman. He looks a bit like Batman. But we have a demon, and he's just a generic piece. But that's kind of cool. So we pulled a pack that had all the Batman in it. That's neat. All
right, well, that was our first unboxing for the World's Finest. Stay tuned, we'll do another one. And what I'll do is we're going to do a couple of smaller videos just to show off what we pulled in this set. So if you're interested in that, just keep watching and it'll be on the channel soon. Thanks again. Subscribe if you haven't already. Or please like and post a comment if you liked what you saw. Thanks again. We'll see you next time.